Hello, I show you how to factory reset from menu on Samsung Galaxy J1. Go to settings. In settings, choose backup and reset. Now select factory data reset. Finally, click reset device and erase everything. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.